Yeah, g'day, Jim Q here. Out and about. Yeah, you can see it's bloody cold at the moment. And no, that's not snow at the end of the metal detector. It's just a bit of frost. So it's probably about -1 here at the moment. Just at a nice sort of back of an old park. You can see an old toilet block over there. I just got the first signal down here. I think it is a little halfpenny. So we'll just have a squeeze of that. And yep. Oops, sorry. It's got George VI at the back of it, so it's not that old. 1943. Put that in the sun for you. There you go, not a bad way to start the day. G'day guys, Jim Q again. Just got a nice little signal in here somewhere. That'll be King George V on the back, so it'll be an older style penny. Commonwealth bond. I think we'll have to wait till I clean that one up a bit. Alright, we'll keep on going. Hopefully some silvers. Okay, Jim Q again. This is what we like to see. You can see just on the edge there is blah 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 black sheep. It's a nice 1946 shilling. Beautiful. Now we're into the silvers. That's what we like to see. Lovely. Okay, Jim Q here again, and look at that little baby. Oh, there's another one there behind it, so squeeze up what this one is. Oh. Okay, so it's going to be pretty old then. It's got Edward on it. And beautiful condition. Look at that 1907 penny. So let's check that there. I'll see what this other one here is. Looks like an old halfpenny. It's an Australian one though. Beautiful condition. I think it might be about 1913. Beautiful. Two and a hole. And beautiful coins too. Let's see if we can find some old silvers now, eh? Okay everyone, looks like I got my second silver for the day. A little threepence down the bottom here. So, and it is George V one, which is good. 1921. So there you go, that's pretty good. I think it was a pretty popular year, but it's in relatively good nick. So that's a good one.